All right, so in this episode we got we just did a lot of scraps around the region, and we also completed the convoy. All right guys, and welcome back. So we are back here and we're gonna find some scraps. We're also gonna do the death run. I don't know when, but yeah. Okay, we got this scrap. I guess you all noticed how I get it. And well, now we're going for the next one. There should be a historic relic somewhere here. Are you kidding me? I guess the historic relic must be at the very top. So, did anybody see anything? Oh. There it is. Alright. Let us continue on. Alright, next location. Scrap. Smash the button. Oh, this place is creepy. Let's get out of here.
I know you. You're not shutting me down. Didn't know you and the dinky D was tight like that.
All right, we're out. Convoy. No, we're not taking on the convoy now. Not taking on the convoy yet.
Their lead truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
Such a mysterious force. Yeah, it's an ornament. It does nothing. It does shit. Okay, here we are. Hello.
Scurry up, you big bud! Get your asses over here!
Next! Is that all of you guys? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I thought there was gonna be at least a few of you guys, but I guess I was wrong. So what do we have here? 4 scrap and 1 scrap pellet. Okay, that shouldn't be too hard to find, hopefully. 1 scrap. 2 scrap. 3 scrap. Four scrap. Nice car. I believe we don't have this one, so we're gonna take it. Yeah. Alright, scrap pellet. And well, this is a car we do not have yet, so we gotta drive it back to Jets. Now that had to hurt. Well, we did all of these things, so let's go back. And it gets 3 nitrouses. Wow. This car might be even better than mine. Great, one of them is after me. What are you running to now, bud? You started this fight, so let's finish it. Really don't get it why they set up those fuel tanks to hit so easy. Hello. Awesome. All right. So now we just gotta drive back out there somewhere. Whatever we wanted. Okay, so I guess we're gonna go do this scarecrow, and then we're gonna go to this scarecrow, and then we're gonna do the convoy. Yes. Basically, this region is gonna be one. Gonna be really fast to complete. There aren't that many stuffs around, so yeah. Two camps, two scuttle, and one combo. Yeah. Probably the camps are gonna be kind of easy. We already did a difficulty camp level 3. Difficulty level 3, so here are just 2 of them. Will you shoot it? Oh, great. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh. Oh! Now that's gotta hurt. What's next? Next character. And then we're doing the damn convoy. Oh look, another innocent bystander. And he's down. Okay. Next, Scarecrow. Okay. Oh, we just evaded some bad guys. Nice. Okay, where is the Scarecrow, actually? We're getting close, so we're gonna stick to the road. Almost stick to the road. Oh, great. We're actually gonna be in the route for the convoy. That's not good. So we can't attach to. We can't attach to strong convoys, okay? You want me? Here I am. So we're gonna dance, eh? Let's dance! You fixed it up? Good. Because now comes the hard part. Now we're going after the con.
Hurry up and fix the car.
Yeah, fix it. That convoy could be on us any minute. Any second. Come on. Okay.
Roadkill approaching.
Roadkill? There's the convoy.
Look, he's up for spillage.
There we go, one down. Okay, that's it. Now you've done it. You're not part of the convoy. There we go.
Come on, she's fit for Turks.
Come on, let's go. We're losing them. I just hope they didn't get all of them back. Right, and we have a company behind us. Right, three companies. Fix it! Right, out of ammo.
Thank you.
Come on. Come on. One-on-one action. Excellent.
I don't mean to question your saintly methods, but the angel calls for our holy work to go on.
We just won. We got the convoy. Convoy done. Finally.
Now for the ornament.
Okay, install in front.
Stomp it, and we'll tear that tire right off.
Alright, we did it. Congratulations, and we found more scavenging locations, which we'll be doing in the next episode. So now we're just we're gonna return to Chet's and that's gonna be it. This was actually fun. We did it. All right, guys. So I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.